Hey, what's up, guys? We got a question from Tucker. Tucker says, after 13 weeks, my friend and I have had good improvements with the workout, but in the past 6 weeks, our vertical jumps have not improved. So I think we need some new workouts. So the question is probably, what should I do now? I've gotten really good results, and I see that I'm having a plateau. So what should I do? This is a very good question, and it's kind of got a complex answer because there are many reasons that you would stop getting results. I find that most people jump ship too quick and want to change the workouts too quick. We know which muscles and which movements will help you learn to jump higher. And so if you just want to keep switching around, kind of like a shotgun approach, try a little of this, a little of that, one of these has got to help, you'll probably end up not improving the specific thing you need to improve enough. So what is the answer to that question? That is, hopefully you've been using the tracking sheets. If you come to a coaching session, jumpmanual.com/coaching.html, if you want to go schedule one, go to the support page, and you can schedule a coaching session where we talk one-on-one, we can look at your videos, we can look at your tracking sheets and see what's going on. We will usually very easily be able to see why you're not getting results and where. For instance, maybe you're getting stronger, but you're not jumping higher. In this case, we have some very specific focuses that we can do. Usually, it's a focus that's not a change of exercise or a major change of the programming. Some people find that they're not getting stronger at all. If they're not getting stronger at all, there are some very specific reasons why. Could be diet, could be form, could be lack of recovery, several things. The fact is, let me mention the last one. If you're getting stronger and you're getting more explosive in your exercises, but that's not carrying over to you jumping higher, it's often a technique problem or recovery problem. So there's specific things that we do in this case, but almost all the time one of these things becomes very apparent. But unless you're tracking, you're just going to say, I'm not getting results, I don't know why, when there is actually very specific reasons. You can't just say, I'm not jumping higher, let's do something different. So really what we need to do is look at your specific workout, look at what you're doing specifically, where you are or are not progressing, and then we can prescribe focuses or techniques based on that. So hopefully that answers your question. You know, everybody goes through plateaus. Sometimes you got beginner gains and you were doing awesome and now you're going to get slower gains. But a lot of times there are very specific things that you're doing. We even have some people come to coaching session and they've eliminated several exercises they didn't think were important, which are actually very crucial in making sure your training carries over to your performance. Hope that helps, Tucker, and I will talk to you soon. Bye-bye.